Hello, so in this video I'm going to explain how to install the parking sensors and the reverse camera, which actually works when you put it in reverse, on a 2006 Vauxhall Astor. This one is a twin top, but it would work on every single Vauxhall. For one thing, I did not put a cable from the back to the front of the car for the monitor. So what I did, because I don't have a head unit yet, bought myself a cheap monitor. This video cable goes to the rear camera. This cable goes just to my cigarette lighter. And then we have the other cable, this one, which goes all the way to the back, because this is my parking sensors. This is an 8 sensor set. However, because the cables are too short, I only connected the rear ones. On this car, you're going to run all the through here. You have the back seat under it. Remove this panel here. Cables go through there. And there is a little hole on this car, which allows you to put the cable through there and it will come in the trunk. The cables will come through here. I will show you, because they go, basically these ones are my front parking sensors. One cable here, which goes to the left, which is all that crap over there, and one goes to the rear, which is the yellow cable that goes into the camera. Well, it goes here, I put it to there, goes there around here, then it goes down there. That's my camera over here. So the other thing is, because of the ignition and everything, I have a few cables here. I will show you. Those two are my parking sensors. This is my extension for the rear camera. The black one in this case is the minus, the pink one is the plus. I extended it. Goes through here, goes through there, and here I split it, which comes those two. Black goes to the minus, this is still the plus. Goes through there, and then I extend it here again. It's not much interesting. You can just pull the cables a little bit more if you want to. It doesn't really matter in that much. I just did it like this. However, what you should do is this. Is currently my minus cable, which goes there, which goes here, which goes there. It's a black thick cable, which is your minus. Here is the live feed ignition plus, so when you start the car or turn the key, this goes on. Those two are all right together, goes into my box, my parking sensor box. This little thing makes you allows you to see the rear camera. It's very simple. Black, the red one goes to power, the black one goes to minus, yellow goes to reverse. I connected this one, which is minus again, to the same negative as the other one, doesn't matter. This one goes to here, there, and actually ends up here. Well, everyone wonders where to get the reverse light. Well, this yellow cable goes there, goes here, goes into blue, and goes up to there. It's the second cable, the black with white stripe, which is the reverse camera and the trigger. But you need to have the light connected, otherwise it won't work. So if you have no light, you cannot connect it to this like this, you cannot test it.